it's enough you pick on me. Ten, blessed with five daughters, and a life of poverty. Well, mother, you got against my horse. You know, sometimes I think when things get a little too quiet for you up there, you say to yourself, let's see what kind of mischief I can play on my friend Ted. I'm not really complaining. After all, with your help, I'm starving to death. You made many, many fortunes. I realize, of course, it's no shame to be poor. But it's no great honor, either. So what would have been so terrible if I had a small fortune? If I were a rich man, I'd a needle daddle digga digga needle daddle dum. Long and many many long. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. I'd a needle daddle digga digga needle daddle dum. All day long and many many long. I would be a daddle daddle man. I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right. And one even longer coming down. And one more leading nowhere just for show. I filled my yard with the chicks from the turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see here. Squawk keep just as more as only as they can. And each loud will sound like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, I would needle daddle digga digga needle daddle dum. All day long I'd needle diggy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. I'd a needle daddle digga digga needle daddle dum. If I were a big witch, I would be a daddle daddle. I see my wife, my daughter, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin. Supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her strutting and cooking on hills like a peacock. Oh, what a happy mood! After servants day and night. The most important men in town will come to call on me. They will ask me to advise them, like a Solomon wise. If you please, Repete, pardon me, Repete. Posing problems that will cross our rabbi's eyes. Yada da dee da da yada da da yada da da da.
If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work.